Hi everyone! Today I will show you another beautiful book by Dutch publishers, Pepin Press, and they specialized in doing coloring books for watercolors and for markers. Today's book is called Still Life Boukquets and it was inspired by beautiful paintings of the Dutch painters. My immediate impression was, oh my god, the book is so big. So the size of the book is comparing to my hand and to the pencil, and it's 25 by almost 35 centimeters, and it's 10 by 13 and half inches. The book has a soft cover and it contains 8 designs repeated 2 times. Book is printed on real watercolor paper with 180 gsm, so paper is beautiful. I found original paintings which inspired this beautiful book. I was afraid that I won't be able to show you properly the beauty of all pictures, because pictures are printed in very thin dark gray lines, very delicate. They won't disturb you when you will be coloring with transparent watercolors. Of course, most of the original painting was done using oil-based paints, but I am pretty sure that it will be possible to repeat and to copy as close to the original as possible using watercolors, and that's what I hope to do with my first picture from this book. I always admired Dutch paintings. You know that I love coloring flowers and I love watercolors. I hope to improve my technique using it in coloring books, so this book is just perfect for me. I want to show you closer the quality of the paper. It has nice surface with a very delicate texture, and look how thin and delicate are lines here. Artwork is just exquisite, of course. And each picture has so many details. It definitely will take time to finish. I also wanted to show you the variety of other coloring books of the same quality, but with different subjects. So we have different patterns: Arabian, Japanese, Indian. Also we have paintings inspired by Rembrandt. Also I was very interested in this kimono book and other fashion books, Art Nouveau books. I think that variety of subjects is very inspiring, so everyone could find something interesting. And I think that the last one about Delft also has to be very and very interesting. And of course, it's a real pleasure when you can color on real watercolor paper. You can do washes, you can use as much water as you want, as you plan. You can do layering, you can do glazing. This picture I selected as my first try, my first test. I started with doing the black background, just it was like it was on the original painting. So far I finished only a couple of flowers and it took me some time. I used here a brush with a very thin tip and it was really very helpful because flowers are very, very delicate and very delicately painted here. I hope that after some time I will be able to show you the finished page. And meanwhile, I hope that you will enjoy the start of my coloring. Thanks for watching, and if you love to color with watercolors, you definitely have to think about Pepin Press series of artist book. Happy coloring to all of you, and I see you very soon!